Today, I'm looking to sell the FTSE 100. Yesterday's rally saw the market rally to the neckline of the head and shoulders top pattern that's been put in place over the last couple of weeks. So we're looking to use that as a chance to sell. The short-term moving averages are all in decline, and the momentum indicators are looking negative in the short term. With the ongoing concerns over the Middle East, and with September seasonally being a not a good time for equities, we believe this is a good chance to sell. We think the correction is going to play out to the implied target of the top pattern, which comes in at around about 6320. So we'll be looking to sell as close to 6,500 today as we can, targeting a move to 6320 with a stop loss at 6555.